Dr. Vijay Agarwal, President Kahoo, Dr. Lalu Joseph, Secretary Kahoo, Mr. Sameer Mehta, Organizing Chairman, Mr. Adil, Organizing Secretary, and myself, Vidya Mani, Associate Member of Kahoo, I extend a warm welcome to the distinguished speakers and delegates to Day 4 of KahooTech 2020. We hope the past 3 days have been a great learning experience for all the delegates here. The theme for today's session is Hospitals of the Future, Advanced Technologies. To chair this session, we have Dr. Nagendra Swami, Founder Chairman, MediSync Health Management Services. He was the former advisor of Manipal Health Enterprises. He was the Group Medical Director, Senior President and Chairman, Quality Council, MHE, and was responsible for group medical operations, standardization and implementation of quality systems across all hospitals of MHE. He was also responsible for the management of all teaching hospitals of this group. I now invite Dr. Nagendra Swami to chair today's session. Over to you, sir.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and good morning to my Western friends from US and Dr. Jenny from China. I think last 3 days, we are going through a fantastic deliberation of future of healthcare coming into the focus. We started with telehealth and augmentation. Then next day we moved into paradigm shift in the learning. Yesterday was a plethora of connected care. And today we are reaching out to merge all the three that what we have covered in the last 3 days into what does a future of the hospitals will be in future. Today we have an excellent panel of people who will take us through immense changes that are expected to come in the next couple of years, and as soon as the COVID is over. As the COVID is progressing also, we are seeing the change that's happening, especially KahooTech, which is very close to my heart, has been at the forefront of the innovations and the technology. And last 2 years, I think Vijay and Sameer have taken it to the new height of the pitch fest and everything coming into put the innovators in front of the what we call as the people who fund them.